Wacky, 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 wacky.
Good morning, everybody.
Wacky, 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 wacky.
Welcome to the Blue Waters Hotel. Please hold for the operator.
Can they change that music?
I love it.
Thank you for phoning Blue Waters Hotel Flanders.
I'm Agent 413692. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I need to ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds.
Yeah.
Do you find yourself bragging that both your kids from the same mother?
I don't have kids.
Would you agree boobs are to men what laser pointers are to cats?
I wouldn't agree.
Do you understand how batteries feel? Because you are never included in anything either.
No, I don't.
Do you think hell is sitting in front of every person you know while a slideshow of all your deleted selfies plays on a loop?
Yeah, I think so.
Do you think hell is having to find the start of sellotape over and over and over?
Yes.
Well, I'm not quite sure on that one.
Not sure. After that one mistake, is your pharmacist now adding by mouth on all your prescription labels?
Mm-hmm.
Is it true that boys are made of snips and snails and puppy dogs' tails, while girls are made of sugar and spice and all things nice?
No.
And estrogen and emotions and feelings and tears and baggage and a whole bunch of other issues, like abandonment issues.
Yeah.
Is carpe diem a Latin phrase which means hashtag YOLO?
No. Well, it might have different meanings, depending on how you view it.
Okay. Why is it that crabs always look like they're walking themselves out of an awkward situation?
I think that's how they are, like, by nature.
If you were a vegan who ran a marathon and got your dogs from the SPCA,
mm-hmm,
how would you decide which thing to wedge into the conversation first?
Well, it will depend, like, on the situation that I'm facing or whatever, people that my audience or whoever.
Why do they say tuna fish when you don't say beef mammal or chicken bird?
True.
I've got no clue.
Would you agree winning an argument with a woman is like getting first prize in a Who Wants to Sleep on the Couch contest?
Yes, I agree.
And what if rocks are actually soft but tense up when we touch them?
Is that possible? No, it can't be.
And how does it make you feel that right now on Earth, somewhere, a supermodel has diarrhea?
Ah, that's a good one. Yeah, it feels good, bro. Okay. Yeah, I have to go now. Thanks a lot, my pal.
Those were epic. Well done.
Thank you for calling, Grand Marine Traitors. Can I get your call?
Good morning. I'm Agent 41962. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to ask you a couple of questions for your country.
Mm-hmm.
How does Disney decide who needs pants and who does not?
Whom am I speaking to?
You're speaking to Agent 41962.
41962.
Yeah.
And your question is?
Do you think a lot less people would play darts if the dartboard could scream?
Wow.
No. Yeah.
When you wear a t-shirt in the pool, is that you letting the world know that you put cheeseburgers before everything else?
Yeah.
Do you think that pigs should be given a Nobel Prize because they can convert vegetables into bacon?
Oh. Vegetables into bacon. Yeah, I don't think they can convert that.
And are refrigerator ice dispensers just perfect for those times when you need either zero or 5,000 ice cubes?
Yeah. I'm sorry, sir. I'm busy for now.
Okay, I've got one more question. Does your medic alert bracelet warn responders that you kiss back during CPR?
No.
And
you said it's the last question, sir.
Yeah, this is the last one.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm busy for now.
Do you think raisins would sell better if we called it grape biltong?
That is brilliant.
That was good.
Hello?
Good morning, ma'am. How are you?
I'm well, thank you. How are you?
Ma'am, I'm calling you from the Senseless Bureau. I need to ask you a couple questions that you forgot to answer on your last form. Would you mind if I go through them now with you quickly?
No.
Okay. Ma'am, do you know that unicorns are in fact real? It's just that now they are fat, grey, and are called rhinos.
Okay, I didn't know that.
Haven't been looking after themselves.
Well, believe it, it's true. Would you support changing the word kissing to mouth battling?
Wow.
No.
Ma'am, do you have 99 problems and they're all kilograms?
Yes.
No, I don't have that problem.
And aren't seals just dog mermaids?
No.
Ma'am, can you tell me, how did Cinderella's shoe fall off when it fitted her perfectly?
That's a very good question.
It is.
Disney floor.
I have no idea.
Do you like to hear you two a cappella recordings? Just to take the edge off.
No.
That was clever.
Have you ever been so drunk that when you sat down at the table, you tried to put your seatbelt on?
No, I haven't been that drunk.
And when do you think it's a good time for South Africa to tell Maputswana that it is adopted?
I don't think they're still Botswana, actually.
And technically, do you think you could call a vegan restaurant a florist?
So I really have to go now. I can't. I don't have time for this. Sorry.
Okay, I've just got one more question, ma'am.
No, sorry.
All right, googling your symptoms when.
Wow.
Waters Hotel. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am. I'm Agent 31962. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to ask you a couple questions for your country.
Yes, sir.
Ma'am, would you agree that no one would run a marathon if they were not allowed to talk about running a marathon?
Yes.
And if you put vodka in a Shirley Temple, would that change it to a Lindsay Lohan?
I don't know.
Ma'am, do you ever buy those little Activia yogurts?
Yes.
Do you know that while you are paying for that at the till, everyone behind you is thinking, oh, that poor girl can't take a dump without yogurt?
Oh, wow. Yeah, okay.
Ladies, just a heads up, that's what we are thinking.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Pulverden Hotel. Ryan speaking. How may I direct your call?
Hey, man, I'm Agent 31926. I need to ask you a couple questions for your country for the census survey.
Sure.
Okay. If you were a twin, do you know that at least one of you was unplanned?
Oh.
Do you know that?
Yes.
Do you know that in Africa, every 60 seconds, a minute passes, and we know we're near a solution?
Yeah.
What do you say about that?
I'm really, really busy now, so how may I assist you with regards to bookings?
Okay, are you so lonely that you place ads in the classifieds just so that people call you?
No.
Did you ever consider buying your wife a time-traveling machine?
No.
Because she loves... Because, hold on, because she loves to bring up the past.
Oh.
Did you hear that? Hello? Okay, my man, I've got two more questions, I promise. Two more, okay?
No, sorry, sub. You enjoy the rest of your day.
Okay. Whenever you eat broccoli, do you feel like a giant eating trees?
Oh, that was a good one.
Calling
Good morning, ma'am. I'm agent 319265. I need to ask you a few questions for your country. It's just regarding the census survey that you forgot to fill out last week.
Okay, so.
Facebook bought WhatsApp for $16 billion. Don't you think they should have known you could have downloaded it for free?
I can't hear you clearly, sir. Your line is not clear.
When milking a cow in Russia, does soft serve ice cream come out?
That's what?
When milking a cow in Russia, does soft serve ice cream come out?
I don't know. I've never been in Russia.
Did you know that DNA stands for National Dyslexics Association?
No, I didn't.
How deep does your belly button go? Using an index finger, does it go to the first, second, or third knuckle?
I don't know. I haven't tried that either.
Just try it?
I'm at work at the moment. I'm busy, sir.
Just measure for me, please.
I'm at work. There are guests in front of me who are waiting to check out now. I thought this was an urgent call.
Okay, I'm going to ask you one last time. Can you just measure your belly button and how many knuckles deep it is? One, two, or three?
Two.
Two? Sorry.
No. Two knuckles.
Two knuckles. That's a deep belly button. Do animals always know when a storm is coming because they can stay at home and watch the news all day?
No, they don't know that.
Why do people always make such a fuss over how much a newborn weighs? I mean, it's a baby. It's not a stash of marijuana.
No. I don't know because I'm not a mother.
Okay. And do you think that scorpions are just gothic lobsters?
I don't know.
Yeah. Do you think when an octopus learns how to roundhouse kick, humans will pretty much be done?
I don't know.
Going to private school and coming out with D's, is that like going for a boob job and coming out with A's?
Going on to private school, getting a D, and from a boob, what?
Going to a private school and coming out with D's is like going for a boob job and coming out with A's.
No.
Not at all. Do you think they should have chess matches on the infield of Formula One tracks so that you can watch two boring things at once?
Oh, nice.
I'm sorry, I have to hang up because there's someone coming in who's checking out. I'm at a hotel. Okay, thank you so much.
Ah, gone. There you go. She held it out for a while.
She did, and that belly button was very deep indeed.
Two knuckles deep.
I tell you what.
That's a long belly button.
Do you know how many people are sitting in their cars having surreptitiously pulled up their shirt?
Yeah. I'm one knuckle. I'm half and half. I'm up to half. Measure your belly button. How deep is your love? You're one knuckle, Vin. One knuckle.
It's got a long way to go before it hits the belly button.
Wow.
I'm the same, bro.
Sam, how deep is your belly button?
I'm not doing this in front of you. I'm
Come
not.
Come on, no. Samantha.
Great Beach Hotel, good morning. How can I help you?
Good morning, ma'am. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you, sir. How are you?
Ma'am, I'm calling you from the Census Bureau, the South African government, and you didn't fill in your form 100% last time, so I just need to get the rest of those questions, well, the answers from you, okay?
Okay.
Do you think of all the hobbies in the world, debt collecting is the worst?
Hobbies?
Hobbies, you traditionally collect things.
Yes.
Ma'am, do you love airport security because it's a chance to walk around barefoot with the elderly?
Oh.
No.
Ma'am, were you so surprised at being born that you didn't speak for 18 months?
Maybe. Yeah, yes, I don't know.
And would you like to be an investor in my new Vietnamese restaurant called Viet Nom Nom Nom? Have you noticed that WTF has more syllables than just saying, what the f***? It's true. It's true.
Cool. I haven't really counted, but yeah, it makes sense.
It's true.
And yeah. Would you sign my petition to move a motion that nieces and nephews should just be shortened to nephews?
Yes.
Do you know that I can see 6 years into the future? It's otherwise known as 2020 vision.
Oh.
Ma'am, do you find this statement profound or true? It's only when you see a mosquito landing on your testicles that you realize that there is a way to solve problems without using violence.
Well, I don't have testicles, but yeah, I suppose.
Okay.
She dealt with that so nice. Well, I don't have testicles.
Yes.
And now
yes.
You must.
Welcome to the Island Hotel. Aisha speaking. I'm at Barrichuk.
Hello, Aisha. How are you?
I'm thanks for yourself.
Aisha, I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to ask you a couple of questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds, okay?
No problem.
If you love somebody, should you set them free and then follow their life without you on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram for eternity?
Fight for them.
Sorry?
Fight for them. Don't set them free.
Before you get married, do you have to ask yourself, is this the person you want to watch stare at their phone for the rest of your life?
My hubby doesn't stare at his phone. He looks at me.
Oh, you must be very beautiful.
Thanks.
Have you considered naming your dog 5 kilometers so that you can tell people you walk 5 kilometers every day?
Nice.
No.
And do you think giving someone flowers is like saying, here, let these die on your watch?
Oh, no, that's very bad. No, I don't think so. That's a very bad thing.
Should I be concerned if a nose hair keeps wiggling once I've pulled it out?
Oh.
I don't think so.
After that one mistake, is your pharmacist now adding by mouth on your prescriptions?
Oh. Okay, ask that question again. Sorry, you're completely getting me. Oh, God, I'm like blood red already, blushing, yeah.
Okay, let me ask you another one. Would you agree boobs are to men what laser pointers are to cats?
Definitely. Because men can't keep their eyes off it and cats can't keep their eyes off it either.
Have you ever had to explain to a grandparent what a sausage fest means?
Oh.
And do you think that whoever named the seesaw probably never got a chance to name stuff ever again?
That's a good one. Yeah, I'm sure they didn't get a chance to name anything else after that.
And is the Great Wall of China one of the wonders because it is a Chinese product that has lasted more than a month?
I'm sure it is. Everything in China is a Chinese product's quick.
Okay, and don't you think that manslaughter sounds a lot worse than murder? Shouldn't murder be called manslaughter and manslaughter be called oopsie kill?
Yeah, manslaughter does sound worse than murder.
Do you find yourself bragging that both your kids are from the same dad?
Wow.
No.
It was all fun and games up until that point. She was having such a laugh. La 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 la. What?
The end.
Hi there. Sorry, did I just wake you up?
No, I'm already up.
All right. Thanks for the call.
Thanks for the call. You called me, but...
I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I need to ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take you about 30 seconds. Have you ever thanked your phone for making you not look like a loner in awkward situations?
Excuse me?
Do you know that wrong is spelled wrong in the dictionary?
No, I don't know.
It is.
Aren't trains just really boring roller coasters?
Oh, is this related to your booking, if I may ask? No, there's people waiting at the reception.
Okay, I won't be much longer. If the Lego movie was based on a true story, wouldn't it be parents walking around stepping on Lego pieces?
I haven't seen the movie.
Anybody told you that you smell like the bottom of a hamster cage?
Wow.
And why does Robert De Niro always look like he's just tried black licorice for the first time? Are you over 30 and single, and do you know that there is a cat for that?
No, I'm not over 30.
And if a cow has 10 calves from 10 different bulls, is she a milk tart?
Stop it.
Because my friend has raving patients, so I need to go.
Okay, one more question.
To be rude.
One more question.
People waiting here to be served.
Okay, one more question. When advocate Barry Roo watches a cricket match, does he feel like he's in a war zone?
I don't even know that person.
You don't know who Barry Roo is?
No, I don't.
Oh, my gosh. And when you started that outbreak of the clap...
Oh, my goodness. I can't...
What?
Okay, when I started...
When you started that outbreak of the clap in university, weren't you just trying to start a round of applause?
I wasn't there. When the clap was made at the university, I wasn't there.
You weren't there when the clap was made at university? Is one of your favorite games walking up to rich-looking women in a grocery store and asking, do you work here?
It's the best.
No. How do I need to go up to a rich woman when there's a saleswoman?
And is the most effective way to rob a white person, you just say, stop, collaborate, and listen, then steal their stuff while they rap the rest of that song? Ice is back with the brand new invention.
Cook
and MCs like a pound of bacon, burning them, quick and nimble. It's time to go solo. Yo, I'm on a roll. It's time to go solo. Cooking MCs like a pound of bacon, burning them. I'm quick and nimble. Ice is back.
Oh my Jesus Christ.
All right, stop. You see, when you say
stop, collaborate and listen.
Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly, flow like a harpoon daily and nightly. Will it ever stop? Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance. Go rush the speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly. She could have at least let me finish the song.
I don't think that was
sake.
Appreciative at all.
No.
You're right into your groove there.
Protea Hotel, good morning.
Good morning, ma'am. I'm phoning from the Senseless Bureau. I need to ask you a few questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds, okay?
Of course, sure.
Okay, ma'am. From 8 a.m. to 12 p.m., does your company basically pay you to think about what you're going to have for lunch?
No.
It's true everywhere. Of all the dinosaurs, is Bronchitis your least favorite?
I don't think that's a dinosaur.
Are you sure?
Yes.
All right. Well, we'll agree to disagree. And wouldn't you agree a baby's laughter is the greatest sound unless it's 3 a.m., you are home alone, and you don't have a baby?
Yes.
When your computer crashes, have you noticed all the other computers slow down to see what happened?
Very good.
No, I haven't noticed.
Does it bother you that this generation of kids will never know what it is like to pay a late fee at Videotown?
No, not so much.
And ma'am, if you own a boa and you don't call it Rocky Balboa Constrictor, then perhaps you should hire someone who's not a total idiot to name your pets in future.
Okay.
Have you ever watched Titanic backwards?
Oh, man.
No.
You should try. It's a really cool movie about a submarine.
Okay.
Do you ever sit in meetings and wonder how they got the meeting table through the door? I do that all the time.
Really?
Yeah. If the meeting is boring.
Are you against animal testing?
Yes.
Excuse me?
I'm against it, yes.
Then how will we ever know if they've been studying or not?
Okay.
What does the word coward mean? Because personally, I was disappointed that it doesn't mean toward a cow.
Oh, no.
That was good. That was my favorite.
Good day, the Benjamin Pass speaking.
Hi, I'm Agent 41936, calling you from the Census Bureau. I need to ask you a couple of questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds.
Yes.
Isn't a yawn nothing but a silent scream for coffee?
No.
Do you ever put laxatives in your marijuana muffins, you know, for shits and giggles?
No, why are you asking me that? This is a hotel.
Have you ever wondered, is that a birthmark or chocolate, and licked it to make sure?
No.
No.
Do you know that somewhere right now, someone already has a grandma named Brittany?
Can you please call later at 6:30?
Why should I hold doors open for ladies when they keep screaming at me that they are trying to pee?
Wow. I don't understand all the questions you're asking me.
Chivalry's dead. Do you think butterflies want to get tattoos of fat unemployed girls on their lower thorax?
Why are you calling me? Because you have to call the receptionist.
If T-Rexes have such short arms, how do they manage at a urinal?
No.
No. Isn't it so sad that so many brave flute players were killed by cobras before one of them decided to play an Indian tune? That was too much for you.
Didn't think you put a snake in after what happened before you went on leave.
Hello?
Good morning, ma'am. How are you?
Well, thank you.
Ma'am, I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I need to ask you a couple of questions for your country. It'll only take about 10 seconds.
Okay.
Can you answer me this? Is washing a spoon in the sink the easiest way to have a surprise wet T-shirt contest?
That's true.
That's good.
No.
Ma'am, is that your biological clock ticking or just your restless eggs syndrome acting up?
Oh.
I don't have that problem yet.
Do you think that ballerinas should be slightly taller so that they don't have to stand on their tippy toes?
Maybe, perhaps,
yes. Makes sense. Do you think it's strange that why so many pigs get killed at the exact moment they bite an apple?
Wow. Yeah.
That's the best thing about being a penguin. It's being able to attend formal events naked.
That's clever.
Yes.
And is the worst thing about being a penguin is that after you have an argument, you'll try to waddle away angrily, but still look adorably cute.
Yes.
Ma'am, can you just close your eyes for a second?
Okay.
Are your eyes closed?
Closed, yes.
Now, can you just imagine giant reptiles for me?
Okay.
Now, can you just imagine fire-breathing giant reptiles?
Yes.
Okay. Now, can you imagine dragons?
Oh, no.
Terrible. Is this a joke or something?
No, ma'am, it's not a joke, but if you want a joke, I'll give you a joke. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Britney Spears.
Britney Spears who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Oops, I did it again.
Oh, no.
That's not too bad.
Okay, ma'am, I'll let you go now.
Bye.
That was cool.
I thought I'd peaked at that one.
Good morning, Frederick speaking. How can I help you?
Good morning, sir. I'm Agent 41936. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I need to ask you just a few questions for your country. It'll only take you about 30 seconds. Are you jealous of little kids because they don't have to pay rent or use deodorant?
Yeah, I'm jealous.
Have you tried to get rid of your memory foam mattress because it just knows too much?
Yeah.
When you run out of spoons, is it time to do the dishes or quit heroin?
Wow.
Time to do the dishes.
Is life like a box of chocolates in that it does not last as long for fat people?
Of course.
Is Victoria's Secret a tapeworm?
Victoria's Secret is a tapeworm. I don't know about that.
Do you think at the PETA organization they have ever accidentally said in a meeting, let's kill two birds with one stone?
Yeah, they did do that.
What color is your oven mitt, or don't you wear women's clothing?
No.
Wow.
I don't do that.
Wow.
Why isn't a group of squids called a squad?
I don't know that.
If two single men high-five, aren't they just introducing their girlfriends?
I don't understand that one.
So, how do you feel about the current state of South Africa? It's a yes-no answer.
How do I feel?
Just yes or no, please.
No.
A pig's orgasm lasts 30 minutes and lions mate 50 times a day. What would you rather be, a lion or a pig?
A pig.
How does that act to say a pig?
Boss was coming or something.
Good morning, welcome to All Incentive. I just began to help you.
Good morning, sir. My name is Agent 419-36279. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds.
Oh, okay.
How many Twitter followers do you have?
Myself? I'm not active. I'm not on Twitter.
Do you know that hipsters don't sleep on pillows because neither side is cool enough? What if we are mistaken and karate is actually an ancient Japanese art of convincing people to buy belts?
No, I don't agree.
So if you get upset with false advertising, what's the deal with your Facebook page then?
I don't get the question correct.
Do you eat so fast you consider it exercise?
Can I eat fast? No.
Mr. Man, can we all agree, unless your child's fundraiser is selling beer, we want no part of it?
Yes, it can be interested because a child fundraiser cannot be associated with beer.
Do you have to remind yourself that life is not about having amazing experiences? It's about making mediocre experiences look amazing on Facebook.
No, don't agree.
Is the only thing worse than being single is hearing a person who has rejected you complain about being single?
Don't agree.
So is this true? If you love something, set it free. If it comes back, it tried to do better, but in the end, it decided to settle with you.
Yes, I agree.
And boom goes the dynamite there.
Thank you for calling Holiday Inn Rosebank. Bong and speaker, assist you.
Good morning, sir. I'm Agent 419-36267. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I need to just ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds.
Okay, sir.
Is there anything more fake than watching two women meet for the first time?
I'm not too sure about that question.
Have you ever noticed that we breathe in tree farts?
Wow. Do you want a yes or no answer? Because so far, the two questions that you've asked me are a bit tricky.
So, why are thin people called skinny when fat people have a lot more skin?
I guess it's to do with the weight, probably.
Are you aware that mothers only get a day and sharks get an entire week?
No, I'm not aware.
Can your diet best be described as an unchaperoned child at a birthday party?
I'm not sure.
Have you ever been told that putting up with you is like eating pudding with a fork? Not impossible, but a total pain in the butt.
No.
If deaf people don't want to hear what the other deaf people are saying, do they just turn down the lights? And how many Hunger Games movies will they make before they are full?
That's good.
Can you answer me this? What are they doing with all this gluten that they are removing from food, and where can I get some?
I'm not aware.
If Adele and Taylor Swift should date each other, break up, and then sing a duet about it, how quickly would you kill yourself?
No, I wouldn't.
If you spray a mosquito with mosquito repellent, does that mean that he will never have any friends?
Don't die.
Don't you think it's kind of sad that 98% of the population can only correctly use a semicolon if they're trying to digitally wink at somebody?
I'm not sure.
Do they call it the birds and the bees? Because relationships are annoying and painful, and sometimes they cuck on your car.
Sometimes I suppose so.
Okay, so listen to me. Take your age.
36.
Subtract 2.
34.
Then add 2.
36.
Well done. That's your age. Okay, step 1. Say dale.
Dale.
All right, now mumble.
Mum, 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 mum.
Now say 3 random Spanish words.
Abrigado. I'm not sure if it's Spanish.
Now just list 4 random cities.
Random cities, Lisbon, Paris, Johannesburg, Lagos.
Congratulations, sir. You've just written your first Pitbull song. Love it, is the senseless survey.
Kindly welcome, Mr. Tulash Gatron, Sweet Oscar speaking, Mr. Stuart.
Good morning, sir. My name is Agent 3196528. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I need to ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds.
Okay, no problem.
Okay, cool. Isn't hiking more fun if you actively look for bodies?
Yes, it is.
Out of all the birds, do you think woodpeckers get the worst headaches?
Woodpeckers, not really.
Sir, do you love your children equally, or do you love the one that takes more naps?
Equally. Might be a favorite, but love them equally.
What takes longer, this survey or watching an old lady trying to take a ringing cell phone out of her handbag?
Okay, so far I'll say trying to see an old lady take her phone out of her handbag.
Sir, are you so wealthy that when you pull up to the KFC drive-thru, you don't even look at the prices?
I don't look at the prices at McDonald's as well.
Do you eat ice cream after a workout just to remind your body who is boss?
Not really, but I do eat ice cream, but just not after a workout.
Do you think the word asbestos should be changed to asworstus?
No.
Yes. Yes. The end.
Quite a few very important questions in there.
Yeah.
What was this being? Good morning.
Good morning, sir. I'm Agent 41936. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to ask you a couple questions for your country.
Okay.
Do you wear black when you work out because it's a funeral for your fat?
No. No.
Do you often mishear exercise as extra fries?
Possibly sometimes.
Sir, were you going to look great this year, but then pizza happened?
True, true.
Please explain how facial recognition software can pick up a person in a crowd, but why is it that a vending machine can't recognize a 10 rand note with a bent corner?
Wow, okay, I hear you.
Do you hate anything as much as flight attendants hate the rest of us?
Probably not.
Do you feel bad for seedless grapes? Because, like, what if they wanted babies too?
No.
What do you hold tighter? Your child's hand while crossing a street or your iPhone near a toilet?
Probably the first one.
So did you ever think of getting a tattoo of a bug on your hand so you could go around randomly slapping people and not getting into trouble?
No, I never thought of that.
It's clever.
Would you sign a petition to have all cars fitted with two hooters? A happy sounding one and an angry one?
Yeah, I would.
Do you think they could have thought of a shorter, simpler word for minimalistic?
Yes, minimal.
How sad is it that the hologram of Michael Jackson gets more work than Tito Jackson? How is someone good at fishing when all they do is wait longer?
I fish, so I can't tell you.
Sir, you know the saying that when God closes a door, he opens a window. Does that really mean that he's just making a poo?
Once in Cape Town, good morning.
Good morning, sir. I'm Agent 419362B. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take you about 30 seconds.
Okay.
Okay, so have you reached an agreement with your dentist that you will not start flossing until he starts trimming his nose hairs that you have to stare at?
No.
Do you think zebras should be called tiger horses?
No.
Is there a reason sober and so bored sound exactly the same?
Not sure.
Have you ever fallen asleep smoking an e-cigarette, and when you woke up, your entire house was on the internet? Do you think the two worst sentences you can get are life and death?
Yeah.
Have you hugged your toilet more than your father?
No.
Are you at the age when having an all-nighter means you did not wake up to go pee?
No.
Do you like wearing flip-flops because every time you take a step, it's like a half five for your foot?
No.
Why are army helicopters painted in green camouflage and not blue?
That's a good question.
I have no clue.
Yeah. Is alcohol the liquid version of Photoshop?
Oh, no, don't drink.
That was that.
You know, they come and go so quickly, these people.
Good morning, Mohammed speaking.
Good morning, sir. I'm Agent 31962. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take you about 30 seconds.
Yes, sir.
Sir, is anyone in your family waiting for a liver or any other organs?
No, sir.
Do you think sex education classes in school should be listening to a baby cry for a solid hour while watching Barney cartoons?
Yes.
Wouldn't that be a stupid thing to do?
I bet Egyptians were all like, yo, nobody in history will ever worship and revere cats like we do. And then along came the internet.
I wouldn't know about it.
Do you know the real reason that dinosaurs went extinct was because they suffered from erectile dysfunction?
Paid attention to dinosaurs, I wouldn't be able to agree or disagree.
Did you know that if you yawn and you are alone, that is because there is a ghost in the room and he just yawned?
It's true. No, don't believe in ghosts, so that's not true.
It's true. So Jurassic Park 4D, hey? Why don't they just let dinosaurs loose in the theater and you have to try survive for 2 hours?
Because you're going to watch a movie, you're not going to enjoy to get entertainment.
Sir, are you nationally ranked at pulling a car door handle when someone tries to unlock it?
No.
How many times at a restaurant have you thought a family was praying at the table, but then you realize that they were just all on their smartphones?
I don't go to restaurants, so I haven't witnessed it.
Do you agree that reading a book under a tree might sound all peaceful and beautiful, but imagine how stressful it is for the tree to see a bunch of its dead friends in your hand?
Wow.
I don't read books, so the tree won't think of me doing that.
Aren't breasts proof that men can focus on two things at once?
Oh, man alive.
Could be possible.
Rosemary Carla Dane, good morning. Salah speaking.
Good morning, ma'am. I'm agent 41932. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just want to find out if you have 30 seconds to answer a few questions for your country.
All right.
Ma'am, how do you think cows feel that horses get shoes and they do not?
I wouldn't know that.
Ma'am, how exactly do porcupines mate?
Oh, wow.
If someone says, I love you, and you don't quite feel the same way, have you ever said back to them really quickly, I love YouTube?
No, I don't.
Is it only a matter of time before they add syndrome after your last name?
I don't think it will ever happen.
Would you watch a drama about women trying to figure out their mystery leg bruises?
I don't know.
Yeah. Do you agree that when Hugh Hefner dies, nobody will be saying, well, he's in a better place right now?
I wouldn't know that.
Have the people who designed wine glasses ever washed dishes in their lives?
True.
You don't have to ask them that. I don't know.
Do you agree that freedom of speech doesn't mean you can spell things any way you want to?
Partially agree.
Do you notice that your salad tastes like I'd rather be fat? Is a well-stacked grocery trolley a sign that all those years of playing Tetris paid off?
I don't know.
Ma'am, at what point do you throw out your old tomato sauce bottles? Before or after they start farting?
Oh.
They don't fart.
Have you ever noticed that your big O face is the same as the one that you do when you look over your shoulder while reversing your car? Ladies, there's never been a truer statement. While you are reversing out your driveway this morning, that face you pull is the same as your big O face. Now, adults, you know what I'm saying with your big O face. Your O face.
Uh-huh.
Never thought about that.
Thank you for calling Holiday Inn & Suites. Can I speak your message to you?
Good morning, sir. I'm agent 4193625. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to find out if you have 30 seconds for me to answer some questions for your country.
Okay.
Wouldn't it be awesome if we decided all divorces on penalty kicks?
What a question. No, I want a divorce.
So, how can you call hunting or fishing a sport when one side doesn't know it's playing?
True. Yeah.
Well, fish don't play sports.
I went to yoga but didn't post it on social media. Did I really go to yoga?
Oh, love it.
No, I wouldn't go.
Now, considering your spouse's heftiness, instead of spooning, do you call it ladling?
No, I wouldn't call it that.
Do you have any idea how I can repair some torn duct tape?
Yeah, that cannot be repaired.
Do you thank your lucky stars that chicken breasts don't have nipples?
Oh.
Chickens don't have nipples. That's interesting.
Why is it called a smartphone when I've never texted about a duck in my life, but autocorrect changes it every ducking time?
I don't have an answer for that one.
Why do we call them dates and not sex interviews?
Wow.
I guess you have to first know one another before you do anything. That's why it's called a date, for sure.
Have you ever said casual but fun, but instead it came out as casual but fun?
Nope.
That's very good.
Samantha Cowan, that question was inspired by you.
Thank you, Darren.
Welcome to Holiday Inn. Good morning. Salpi speaking.
Good morning, sir. I'm Agent 419362. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds.
Okay, shoot.
Do you think the person who proofread Hitler's speeches was a grammar Nazi?
Oh, man.
I have never heard any story about that.
The sinking of the Titanic, do you think that the lobsters in the kitchen saw this as a miracle?
It was a miracle. Yeah.
If Ellen gave away more stuff like Oprah, then could she call herself Ellen the Generous?
Oh, yes. Oh.
Sorry.
Is it true that your stomach thinks that all potato is mashed?
Beautiful.
Mesh is mesh, so I think it is mesh.
And why do people say tuna fish when they don't say beef mammal or chicken bird?
Because fish can only be tuna. It can tune, you know. I mean, what else do you have on a tin for beef? Nothing.
When did they stop calling them baby receipts and change them to birth certificates?
It's a year ago.
A year ago.
If Ryan Gosling and Steve Buscemi had a baby, would it be called Macaulay Culkin?
Wow. Yes.
Yeah. I'm not sure.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Can you answer me this? If you don't drink, how will your friends know that you love them at 2 a.m.?
You wouldn't be calling them at that time.
So here's a bit of personal advice. If your spouse wants to try something new in the bedroom, may I suggest you letting her have half the duvet?
You must have nothing at all.
Oh, wow.
Grumpy. He's thought about that one.
Yes.
Clearly.
Thank you for calling Holden Rose Bank. Deborah speaking. How may I help you?
Good morning, ma'am. I'm Agent 31962. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I need to ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds.
Okay.
Have you ever been told that you aren't short, you are just concentrated?
No, I've never been told that.
When you were named Employee of the Month, did you scream and shout, "Hey, I'm good at something I hate"?
No, I never, because I knew I was good.
Ma'am, if humans had three legs, would they call sandals flip-flap-flops? Just take a moment to think about that.
That would never happen. There's no way a human could have three legs.
Do you want to bet right now with me that Sean Connery only ever asked his wife to sit on his lap once? Hey, honey, you want to sit on my lap?
Yes, I would.
Do the people who are excited about the 50 Shades of Grey movie know about porn?
I doubt that.
Ma'am, are your buttocks split vertically instead of horizontally for the one and only reason that if they were split horizontally, they would clap when you walk downstairs?
I have no idea.
So, who is going to be the one to tell the Hell's Angels that there should be an apostrophe in their name?
The Hell's Angels. It can only be God.
Wow.
Okay.
Thank you for calling Holiday in Sandyland. Speaking, I'm going to help you.
Good morning, ma'am. I'm Agent 31962. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need about 30 seconds of your time to ask you a couple questions for your country.
Sure.
Ma'am, why does all dental floss taste like blood?
Because there's lots of slack in your gums, I guess.
Would ants hallucinate if they took antacid?
No.
Now, if I overcook all my food, will I lose weight because I have already burnt the calories?
Yes.
How much carbon dating should I do before I am ready for carbon marriage? Stan loves the puns.
Yeah, he does.
4 years.
Ma'am, coconuts have hair and they produce milk. So why are they not considered to be mammals?
I have no idea.
How did the thesaurus survive dinosaur extinction?
I have no idea.
Do you think that another Cold War could stop global warming?
I think so.
Ma'am, I got laser eye treatment the other day, but I still can't shoot lasers out of my eyeballs. Should I ask for a refund?
Yes, definitely.
Is first degree murder in Fahrenheit or Celsius?
Celsius.
Can fish get high off of seaweed?
Yes, because they live in the same element, they live underwater.
Do strippers in the southern hemisphere spin around the poles in the opposite direction to the strippers in the northern hemisphere?
That's awesome. That's awesome.
Yes.
Oh, that was brilliant.
Oh, just getting funny. Started. Oh.
Someone in Midrand, Fred speaking. Good morning, how can I help you?
Good morning, sir. I'm agent 3196528. I'm calling you from the Senseless Bureau. I need to ask you a couple of questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds.
No problem.
Sir, have you ever noticed that people honor their pinky promises way more than their marriage vows?
Oh, yeah. Of course. It's the truth, yeah. I noticed that. Happens a lot, actually.
So, do you wish that you could take your wife to work with you just so that when you get home, she can see why you always act like a biatch?
Wow.
Yeah. So that she can understand the environment, the pressure.
Okay. To sound like a badass, do you tell people that you haven't changed your Brita filter in years?
Oh.
Yeah.
Would you rather use paper plates to save water or ceramic plates to save trees?
That's good.
It's a big choice.
Paper plates to save water. Water is more, you know, more important than... I know, okay, the trees give us, you know, what is it, oxygen? Oh, it's a difficult word. But water, I'll save water.
Okay, don't you think that the Swiss must have been pretty confident that they would be victorious by putting a corkscrew on the army knife?
Yeah.
Instead of calling them swear words, would you like to call them sentence enhancers?
Yes. Ah, sentence enhancers.
Isn't adulthood mostly about being tired and wishing you hadn't made plans?
Let me pass this one.
In the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge, I wonder how many people have poured warm water over themselves and just pretended like it was cold.
I think Bill Gates, it was warm water.
Have you heard of the new diet where you just don't tilt your head back and empty the remaining crumbs from the bag of chips into your gaping mouth?
I haven't heard of that.
What if ancient Egyptians worshipping cats was a joke like we do on the internet?
I don't really understand that.
Don't you think there should be a size category called Marge? That's for those people who don't fit into a medium or a large.
Yeah, I think so.
That's me. If your shirt isn't tucked into your pants, then are your pants tucked into your shirt?
Uh-huh.
No, nice. My shirt is not tucked in into my pants.
If we are speaking literally, doesn't a sausage party actually sound amazing?
Yeah, it does. It does. Like the Germans do.
Nice.
Literally speaking, a sausage party, if you invite me to a sausage party, I will be there. Good morning, sir. I'm agent 31962. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to ask you a couple questions for your country.
No problem.
So, would you agree that coffee is like a drug? Unless you are on cocaine, then it's just a drink.
No.
Since it makes more sense to unload a gun than shoot at a bulletproof vest, don't you think they should rather make birth control pills for men? Should seagulls be rebranded as beach chickens?
No.
Did anybody tell you that they like the way you sound when you shut up?
No.
Sir, do you get confused every time you go to the airport over departures and arrivals? Because you're heading to departures, but you're actually just arriving.
Uh-huh. No.
Have you noticed people who think before they speak have a lot more friends than you?
Yes.
Sir, do you have the filthy down, but just not the rich part yet?
Yes.
Have you ever mistaken your fingers for sausages?
No.
Do you think the people in Fiji know that we pay 20 rand for a bottle of their tap water?
No.
And sir, since when did scrotum brown become a cool color to buy a car in?
I think it's a nice color. It's a nice color.
And when you die, do you want your remains scattered without being cremated?
Oh, no.
Would you describe your look today as open casket?
No.
That's horrible.
Sir, if you had a terrible childhood, are you super bummed out by Facebook's options for security questions?
No.
Well, there you go.
That was cool.
Think about it.
Open casket.
What's your mom's maiden name? Oh, I don't have a mom. What's your pet's first name? I never had a pet.
Thank you for calling Holiday Inn Express, Captain Knowledge speaking. How may I help you?
Good morning, sir. I'm Agent 41962. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to ask you a couple of questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds.
Yeah.
So humans were given fingernails just in case they started itching, right? So who thought it would be a funny joke if we could not reach our backs?
No idea.
How competitive do you have to be to say, I love you more?
Oh. You have to be very competitive, I think.
Does it bother you that most mannequins dress better than you?
All mannequins.
It does.
Have you ever accidentally made a wish on a satellite?
On a satellite? No.
How much time in movies do you think you have missed just from blinking?
Not much.
So, don't you think it's weird that your family pet knows that your spouse has been cheating on you before you do?
Oh. Oh. Very weird and scary.
Sees everything.
Do you feel the only thing we've learnt from scary movies is beware of pale children?
True that.
When you lock the door, do you ever wonder if you locked the murderer inside with you?
Yes.
Oh. No. I only lock the door when I've noticed that I'm by myself or I know who else is in the room with me.
Do you blush when you lick an envelope?
Yes.
Why?
Doesn't suddenly look good, man, for me. I don't know. Maybe others it's good, but with me,
If you saw a cow in a leather jacket, would that frighten you?
Yeah, I will be very much scared.
I'll be back was said by Arnold Schwarzenegger, boomerangs, and herpes.
Oh.
What else?
Man, no, I don't know.
That was an awkward one.
Come on, what else? We all said, I'll be back.
Good morning, sir. I'm Agent 3196528. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds.
Okay.
Sir, why is it that police never find what you do as funny as you do?
I never get arrested.
Do you think tuna are quite annoyed at how concerned we are about catching dolphins in our tuna nets?
No.
Do you wonder if Sally's parents were like, yeah, great idea, Sally, sell seashells on the seashore where there are tons of damn free shells already?
No.
So if you've come home and your dog gives you a lecture about smoking marijuana, you probably should lay off the acid too.
just putting it out there.
No.
Don't you think if just once we had asked, how's Waldo, we wouldn't be asking, where's Waldo?
Yeah.
And so being a man is, I dropped the ball, possibly the worst thing you could hear while having a vasectomy.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
You know, it's still early in the morning and it's not healthy to laugh like this.
Oh, wow.
And that's it. He's gone. I had so many more questions for the man.
Oh, wow.
But that is it.
Good morning, Christmas Green. This is Holiday Inn Express. How can I assist?
Good morning, ma'am. I'm agent 419362. I need to ask you a couple questions for your country. This is the Senseless Bureau.
Okay.
Ma'am, does it impress you how Julius Caesar invented a salad and the C-section?
I don't even know.
Is it true that Kris Jenner filed for divorce from Bruce Jenner because he is no longer the woman she married?
No.
Ma'am, how did the people who invented the clock know what time it was?
I don't know, Professor.
Do you wish that you lived in the 50s when we didn't know that everything we were eating was killing us?
Yeah. Oh, cool.
Ma'am, have you ever thought about getting a tattoo of a rash?
Oh, no.
No. Never, ever.
Cool.
Are you aware that depression is the leading cause of tracksuits?
No.
Nice.
Ma'am, how do you think chopped liver feels, knowing that it is the universally accepted benchmark of bad treatment?
Uh-huh. That's true.
When you die, do you want your last words to be, I left 1 million rand under the...
Yes. So I can just leave everyone suspicious.
Are you more afraid of alligators or allegations?
Allegations, most probably false.
Would you buy a new scented candle that smells like just blown out candle?
Never.
When you are stressed, do you eat chocolate cakes and ice cream, knowing that stressed, spelt backwards, is in fact desserts?
Yeah. No.
When you see lovers' names carved into a tree, do you wonder why so many people bring knives on dates? Does it bother you that the word long is shorter than the word short?
It's true.
It never bothers me, but now that you're saying it, it bothers me.
Ma'am, are you still in denial about your broken ankle?
No.
Would it be considered an environmental disaster if there was a large olive oil spill?
Not at all. Wow. It would be worth it.
Ma'am, do you think that somebody needs to tell attractive people that their stories are boring?
No.
How does it make you feel that we are the first species to wear pants?
Nice. That was a good one.
I think she had somewhere to go.
Brandis Guerrero speaking.
Good morning, sir. I'm agent 51932. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to ask you a couple questions for your country.
All right.
Sir, yes or no, if Google can't find the answer, then was it actually a question?
Nice.
It's true.
Isn't camping just a way for people to spend a small fortune just to live like a homeless person? Why does time move so fast except when you're on a treadmill?
I really don't have an answer for that.
Is it true that there is no better appetite suppressant than listening to an old man clear his throat?
Oh, nice.
So instead of you getting married, wouldn't it just be easier to find a woman that hates you and give her your house? How many times a week do you tell your aging parents that they can save minutes of their dwindling life without typing http://www?
I wish I could.
I think he had somewhere to go. And I'm sure some people are going,
What do you mean don't type HTTP? What do you mean? I don't get that. Well, then that question is just for you.
For you.
Good morning,
sir. I'm Agent 51962. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I should ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds.
Sure, sir.
Do you know that you can save a lot on car insurance if you just don't pay the bill?
No, I don't know that.
If dogs could speak, do you think they would say, "Hey, dude, I'm 9 years old. I think I get that I'm a good boy."
It's a hard one. Hard one to say, hey? Probably they would.
So, do you walk away from auto-flush toilets like movie stars walk away from explosions?
Yeah, I do.
So, when you're feeling down, do you park in a handicapped parking and wait for a bunch of strangers to come up to you and tell you there is nothing wrong with you?
Oh, my word.
Makes you feel good, and then you pull away.
No, I wouldn't park at a disabled, or I respect the disabled park. So, no.
Good man. Have you ever wondered how life would be if humans had antlers?
Excuse me, what? Oh, wow.
Antlers, horns.
Antlers? No, I wouldn't imagine.
Do you find it weird that regardless how talented a chef is, that their work always ends up in the toilet?
No, not yet. They can get recognized for the preparation and the meals and so forth. I don't think it ends up in the toilet.
Okay, well.
Wow.
But it does.
Yes.
It does. That is the hard, cold facts.
Yes.
Morning, you're welcome to Holiday Inn Express Cape Town. Otto speaking.
Good morning, sir. I'm Agent 5193622. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds.
All right.
Has anyone ever told you that your head looks too small to power your body?
No.
So, if I borrow your laptop and the volume is at 16%, should I go wash my hands immediately?
Oh,
we'll explain that just now. To lighten the mood, have you ever walked up to a lady breastfeeding and asked, "Hey, is this guy bothering you?"
No.
Do you feel stupid at the fact that Helen Keller wrote 12 books and you sometimes put your underwear on inside out?
Yeah.
If you see someone wearing camouflage clothing, do me a favor, bump into them. It only takes a second of your time, and it makes them feel like it really works.
Yeah, that's good.
Right, I think.
How come sneezes get a "God bless you," but coughs get a cold, unflinching silence?
I don't really know.
Is it true that nothing in this world takes longer than when the cashier says, "Next, please," and you're still putting things back in your wallet?
Yeah.
Shouldn't funeral directors be required to tie the shoelaces of dead bodies together in the event of a zombie apocalypse?
No, man.
Should.
Serious, and they're going to jump out and they're going to trip
it.
Over themselves, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm going to save the world on that one.
I'm thinking about it now.
Now, let me tell you that if you... The laptop question... If you understand that question, then you're guilty.
Yes, we are.
If you have no idea what that question means,
good
then
for you.
Then hey, you're a clean soul, aren't you?
Good morning, Chisma speaking. This is Holiday Inn Express. How can I assist you?
Good morning, ma'am. I'm Agent 31962. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I need to ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds.
Okay, then that's fine.
Are all your passwords protected by amnesia?
No, not at all.
Every time you burn your mouth on a slice of pizza, do you think about how the things you love keep hurting you? If you thought about an outfit that will make people stare at you all night, have you ever thought of dressing up as an iPhone?
Oh. Maybe, yes, maybe not.
Ma'am, do you feel guilty about drinking out of a world's greatest mom mug?
Yes, I do.
How many times a year on average do you Google how to dispose of a dead body?
Hey.
Often.
Oh, wow.
I'm just out of curiosity.
Have you noticed that most girls named Sapphire can fit their whole hand in their mouth? Ma'am, can you verify this statement for me, please? That when a woman says what, it's not because she didn't hear you. She's giving you a chance to change what you just said.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
I think so.
Yes.
But I do that as well.
Do you always say Adam before Eve except after Steve? Would it surprise you that glitter is made from the lost dreams of strippers?
Yep.
And if you had a time machine, would you go back in time, kidnap Hitler as a baby, and raise him to hate mosquitoes?
That was awesome.
Oh, you like.
That was a good one.
Reception, good morning, Annalise speaking.
Good morning, ma'am. I'm agent 31962. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds.
Okay, go ahead.
Ma'am, are sharks just dolphins that went to the military?
No. Who says that?
Me. You have fond memories of a certain petrol station where you took a pregnancy test.
Oh, wow.
No.
Is anyone in your family really smart? I mean, like, serial killer smart.
No, not that I know of.
And what part of your smartphone is the smartest?
I don't know.
Every Halloween, do you like to contract fun-size diabetes?
Oh. Wow. No.
And this past Halloween, did you go as a podcast? That's where you stand alone and talk for 2 hours while no one listens to you.
Wow. No.
Can you describe the relief you feel when you take your teeth out at night?
I don't think my teeth are.
Ma'am, did you ever think about this? That if a giraffe sipped a cup of coffee, by the time that coffee hit its stomach, it would be cold?
No.
Well, of course not. That's because you only think of yourself.
Wow.
It's true.
Thank you for calling Holiday Inn & Suites. How can I assist you?
Good morning, sir. I'm agent 31962. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I need to ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take a few seconds.
Uh-huh. Go ahead.
Sir, would you have a problem calling a sneeze a nose orgasm?
No, I wouldn't do that. How can I call a sneeze a nose orgasm?
Have you noticed people that carry around yoga mats think they're walking into heaven?
That's true.
No.
That's true.
How did people crash their vehicles before cell phones?
How do people crash their cars before cell phones? I don't know.
Do you know that they are not gym clothes if you don't go to the gym? They're just pajamas.
That won't work out. Trust me.
Does it excite you to think that there are more nipples in the world than people?
I would say yes. I said no. Next question, please.
Are you the person that complains about not getting Tupperware back?
Ooh.
Nope. Don't complain about that.
So, are you the A.B. de Villiers of bedwetting?
No.
National colours.
Now, wine only contains 1% of the recommended daily intake of calcium. So, does that mean that you should drink 100 glasses per day?
Oh, that would be too much, eh? I'd rather have half of that. 50 glasses.
So, if they renamed Ebola the Sniffles, do you think the news would be way more cute?
No, it wouldn't be that, because people would be dying too.
How many hobbies do you have to suck at before you take up bird watching?
Wow.
It's got to be right at the end of the list for you.
Sure.
All right. I'll do bird watching. Good morning, sir. I'm agent 31962. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take you about 30 seconds.
All right.
So, do you think the guy who invented folding chairs would be upset by the way they are being used in WWE?
No.
Would it surprise you to learn that the first mops were made of bamboo and spaghetti?
It's true. I don't know.
Have you ever thought, what if dogs brought the ball back because they thought that you enjoyed throwing it?
Yes.
So when you order a pack of 6 hot wings, just before you open the packet, do you close your eyes and pray that you get an extra one?
I don't know.
If a vegan does CrossFit, which do they talk about first?
Nice.
I don't know.
What is your favorite part of a banana?
The end part.
Have you noticed that no one ever gets a speeding ticket on the way to the dentist?
Yeah. Oh, yes, I have.
Sir, did you get expelled from school on pajama day because you sleep commando?
Oh.
When they deliver, do the manufacturers of bubble wrap wrap the bubble wrap in bubble wrap? And he's out.
Thank you for calling Holly and Sanson. Precious speaking, Masses.
Good morning, ma'am. I'm agent 31962. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I just need to ask you a couple questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds.
No, not a problem.
Have you ever met a Megan who did not have freckles?
Yes.
Have you noticed the cuter the dog, the uglier the owner?
No.
Do you think there should be WikiLeaks for secret family recipes?
Yes.
Ma'am, when you listen close, are your clothes groaning?
Oh.
No.
Do you know that there is no angry way to say bubbles?
It's true.
Yeah.
Try it. Serious. When a waiter doesn't write down orders, do you think to yourself, if my brain was that awesome, I would not be waiting tables?
No.
Have you ever wished you could get Liam Neeson to settle your bank loans?
That was good.
And yes.